There are these days, as people speak to you in conversations, in private, in public, and so on terms like employment, employability, and so on. Now, we really need to understand that these two are different. Employment is the opportunity that is available outside, and the employability is a skill that you possess, and both are required for that paradigm to be completed. You know, we should have employable skills, and there also must be employment opportunities available outside.